How are you, friends? So today I bring you a beautiful story. There is a capsule in this story. So this story is about a trouble that happened to a capsule who slept under a tree to get tired one day. Also, if you want to hear more stories like this, you have not forget to press the bell icon below. Okay, then listen to the story. A capsule had gone to another village to sell his caps. He could not sell many caps. As he was walking back to his village, he began to feel very tired. He sat down under a tree to rest and kept his bag full of caps on one side. He was so very tired that he fell asleep almost immediately. When he got up, he could not see his bag of caps. He was very worried. He looked around. Then he saw his empty bag lying nearby. The capsule thought, "Where are the caps? If my bag is there, then my caps must be here too." Suddenly he felt as if many eyes were watching him. He looked up and was very surprised. There were many monkeys on the tree and they were all wearing his caps on their heads. The capsule wanted his caps back, so he shouted at the monkeys, but they did not move at all. The poor capsule became worried. If he didn't get back his caps, he would lose a lot of money. So he tried shaking the tree. But the monkeys kept sitting there. The capsule was already very tired. But he did not give up. He decided to use his intelligence to find a way out. He sat down to rest and started thinking of ways to get back the caps from the monkeys. Then the capsule thought,
"What I do now? Oh no! What I do now about the monkeys? I know that they eat bananas, but I don't have bananas with me now."
Then suddenly the capsule have an idea. He knew that monkeys often did what they saw others doing. They loved to imitate others. So the capsule got up and stood in a place where he could see all the monkeys and the monkeys could see him. Then the capsule brought his hand over his head and caught his own cap. He threw his cap on the ground. At once, all the copycat monkeys too threw their caps on the ground. Quickly, the capsule picked up his caps and ran away from there. So friends, how about the story? What kind of lesson can you learn in this story? It is, don't give up. Think then out a way. See you soon, friends.